Alright team, here's what's going on. Just met Devin here at Atomic Helicopter. Packed up our cameras and drones. We're about to head out for a long 12-hour day of shooting a helicopter. Devin thought the door was locked, so he's been waiting out here for a while, sitting in his chair, just with the car running. So what we're doing today is we're going to the Tulip Festival, and Atomic Helicopter is giving private tours all day long to anybody who signs up. So we got these guys over here. I don't know if you can see inside, but we got the big H-130 right here. It's gonna be good, but those are the smaller guys. Devin and I are gonna be in and out of the flights, helping out where we can to get in footage. We're hoping to see some baby seals when we go over Deception Pass. It'll be exciting. Here's the big boy right here. It's Devin's fun little helicopter. I'm riding the H-130 over there. We're gonna be shooting video and photo of each other as we're flying next to each other. This guy's pretty cute and cuddly. Look at this thing.
Sometimes good things fall apart.